Hello, friends. Today, I want to show and teach you using the example of a remote control. How to make batteries at home. We saw that our batteries were not working. And they are no longer good for anything, but don't be too quick to get upset about it. Take two old AA batteries. You will need regular ones, any old ones. Cut off the top part of them. We need to get to the inside of the battery. Inside the core consists of graphite. That's exactly what we need. For the further stage, we will need two cotton pads. Cut them into small pieces along the length of the graphite. Remove the graphite rod from our batteries. Let's do the same with the second one. For the next step, we will need a small piece of foil. Cut an even strip 30 centimeters long. And cut them into two parts. Next, we twist our graphite into a cotton pad. And put it inside the foil. Make it tight enough inside to prevent anything from leaking out in the future. We strongly squeeze the lower part. This will be very important. Leave a small hole on top. We will do the same with the second battery. We now have two ready parts for our future batteries. This is the most important component for our batteries. And close this part so that it is sealed. Let's do the same with the second one. Then let's go check. We take our remote control, which didn't work before, and insert new batteries made by us. Our batteries really work. And we didn't need to go to the store and buy new ones. The current strength allows you to easily turn on the TV. It works and changes channels. What do you think about this idea? Write comments. I will be very glad. Thank you, everyone.